Detroit Red Spot Training. Right now, I'm going to share with you what you can do to increase your survivability if someone bear hugs you from the rear. Here, number one, we're going to hook the leg. Then we're going to sit. This locks the knee. If they continue to hold you, it will actually break the knee. If they let go here, you're going to kick the knees. This one or this one, whatever's there. This intelligent option will increase your survivability when someone bear hugs you.